Thank you, Shelley. Hello, good afternoon, everybody. This is Catherine. All right, I'm principal of Pentecost Methodist Church Kindergarten. We have a total about 200 pupils with 16 staff. Okay, maybe you don't need my experience. I have 5 years in the leadership, and I am glad to share with you the reasons why I joined IMBA. Some of the reasons that my group have also identified is to close the gaps regarding in relation to induction programs with relations to SPARK report. Yeah, when I say SPARK, every eye is open, all right? So we also want to align our centers B and C. Yeah. All right. Okay, implementation. Okay. Before the sessions, what I did, my understanding of induction program is very basic to just familiarize my teachers with the day-to-day operation of the center, and it comes with a checklist. I thought a checklist would be sufficient to be classified as a formal induction program, but little do I know that it's just a basic. Okay, so through the discussion programs in the IBAP, I re-look at my induction program, resulting to a more comprehensive and practical induction program. Meaning to say, we look at SOP, we look at HR manuals to the very minute details like stationary requisite procedures. Okay, so these were some things that we realized, very practical, and we get into the way of doing this thing. Now, with the new understanding of a structured induction program, it helps me to get my teachers to have a shared vision as we unpack and work alongside the same vision. At the same time, it helps us to build the school culture based on this common understanding. For instance, in my school culture, teachers are encouraged to share, meaning to say share resources. Sometimes it's quite difficult to get your new staff to share, neither to get your old staff to share with the new staff. So with this culture in and then getting it known to the staff is easy. So I do feel that induction is very important because we all start with the same food thing and we know where we are going. So this is very important. And I do benefit from this workshop that we get to see how important our school center is, our school culture is, and to be able to communicate that to our new staff. Okay. The next thing that we looked at was aligning center vision, mission, and core values. I also realized that I need to align our center's BMC after my first IBAP. Okay, my team and myself have a discussion with our chairman, and it resulted in a kind of more defined visions, which was easy for the team to understand. Of course, in the process of doing this, we get to understand the importance of unpacking the BMC with my teachers as well as my stakeholder. Because simple terms like maybe core value like care, to me it means this, but to my staff it means another thing. So it was then very important for us to really communicate. And we felt that, yeah, we did that. Okay, we have a few sessions to unpack the BMC based on some of the ideas shared during the IBAP sessions. Some of the ideas that we shared was to get the teachers to have pictorial representations of their understanding of BMC. And that was really very important. Many of us understand that children need to learn through even multi-intelligence, and therefore we also apply that with our teachers. Okay, and other ideas that we had was really to demonstrate maybe some of the values among the teachers. So that is also building the culture. Then we also encourage our children to demonstrate, to also observe such core value displayed by their fellow classmates, and then talk about it. So it becomes very alive even in our school setting. Okay, unpacking the VMC's results in having a better understanding of each other's perspectives in the team. This has helped me to align their perspective to the center's VMC. It was really very important, and we are truly kind of benefited. And of course, like what Sherry has said, beginning of this year, I believe many of you are experiencing staff turnover, so your induction program is very important. So just visit our booth later on. Yeah, thank you.